Four Parenting Styles, by JustMyMom.com. Every grandmother and grandfather will tell you the hilarious stories of their children once they were first born. And for each funny and touching story they need, they're going to be ready to tell you another for each hardship they encountered. Parenting is some things that have wiped out many various ways by each parent. The subsequent are four general styles employed by parents. Authority. Authoritarian parents rule on just that, authority. Commands are given to children that they need to follow no matter the circumstances. If these commands aren't followed, harsh punishment will ensue. These parents don't welcome feedback from their children. It's met with severe punishment. The youngsters tend to close up and unhappy. They need more of a fear than a love for his or her parents. Male children have trouble handling anger and feminine children have trouble facing adversity thanks to their heavily structured life where nothing ever changes. Indulgent. Indulgent parents tend to be described as lenient. They permit immature and childish behavior. These parents expect the youngsters to find out from their mistakes and to defend themselves in most times of need. These parents tend to be democratic and permit for feedback from their children on issues. They're going to hear each side of an argument and typically make a compromise. Indulgent parents usually avoid confrontation with their children by all means but do tend to be more involved and emotionally closer to their children. Authoritative. Authoritative parents are a mixture of the two styles previously mentioned. They're the happy medium. While expecting proper behavior from their children, they welcome feedback and questioning on certain issues. They're ready to demand things of their children but also are ready to answer what their child says, questions and requests. These children tend to be the happiest, most confident, and self-assured of all the mentioned parenting styles. It's very difficult to be a purely authoritative parent. Passive. Passive parenting is being completely uninvolved. These parents may never be home thanks to immaturity, work, or the likes of. These children are usually raised by grandparents, older siblings, babysitters, or themselves. There's no parental involvement in the least. We wish you a great many happy stories. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel, Just My Mom. www.justmymom.com